This is a song that my daughter Elizabeth helped me make up when she was about 3 years old. One day we were home and it was raining and we didn't know what we wanted to do. We were getting a little bit bored. So we decided that we'd make up a song together. But first we had to decide what the song should be about. So I asked Elizabeth what she thought and she said, "Let's have a little girl and a little boy in the song." I said, "Okay, but what should we name the little girl and little boy?" She said, "Let's call the little girl Lala." And I said, "All right, what about the little boy?" And she said, "Let's name him Bobo." I said, "Okay, what should they do?" And we decided that they would go a lot of different places. So that's what we're going to do in the song. Put up two fingers for Lala and two fingers for Bobo, then turn them upside down so they can walk on your legs. That's right. Good. Lala and Bobo went walking to the zoo. There was a monkey playing peek-a-boo. Oh, Lala said, "Hi, monkey, how are you?" And Bobo said, "Let's go find a cock-a-doodle-doo." Cock-a-doodle-doo! Can you yell that?
Cock-a-doodle-doo!
Good. Now, what animal says cock-a-doodle-doo?
A rooster.
A rooster, that's right. And where does a rooster live?
On a farm.
On a farm. So now Lala and Bobo are going to walk to the farm. Get your fingers ready. Lala and Bobo went walking to a farm. There was a rooster dancing in the barn. Lala said, "Hi, rooster, how are you, sir?" And Bobo said, "Now let's go find a little bird." Now where would a little bird live? Up in a
tree.
That's right. So this time let's have our fingers walk up. They're going to climb. Lala and Bobo went climbing up a tree. There was a nest, but it was empty. They couldn't say hello to a little birdie. So Bobo said, "Let's go find a fishy in the sea." Okay. Lala and Bobo went walking to the sea. There was a big shark with big white teeth. Lala said, "Bye, shark, we've gotta go." And Bobo ran behind her yelling, "Let's go home!" Let me hear you yell that.
Let's go home!
Now make your fingers run as fast as they can. Ooh. So Lala and Bobo went running back home. Their mommy and their daddy said, "Where have you guys been?" Now let's see if we can remember. The monkey was in a zoo. But what about the rooster? Where was the rooster? On a
farm.
That's right. And what about the little bird? The little bird was up in a
tree.
That's right. They were looking for it up there. And what about the fishy? The fishy, the shark, was in the
sea.
Right. So Lala and Bobo said, "Well, we went to a zoo, a farm, a tree, and sea." Then Bobo said, "Now I'm tired. Let's go to sleep." Sweet dreams.